Hello, welcome to another Drunkman Devlog. More of the same, essentially, today. We're just going to go through and do a fine brush animation on top of the broad brush that's already done. First, adjust the broad brush for the new voices, and then do the fine brush animation, and then use my plugin, Quick Talk, to do the lip syncing. Hopefully, we'll get through about 3 scenes today. Let's see how it goes, I suppose. Decided to completely redo Shandy's reaction here because it really wasn't good enough. Now aligning all the strip markers at the bottom of the screen here so that they match the words in the dialogue and so that my Quick Talk plugin will work. And so on to the next scene. This one's the bar, where Drunkman welcomes Shandy and buys him a drink. We'll go over all the lines and make sure that the character's broad brush movement is the same as it should be, and then go through and do the fine tuning again. Thank you. And now into the final scene that we'll be doing today, when Drunkman raids Captain Career's office. Once again, using the markers at the bottom of the timeline there to mark where the dialogue happens so that we can use the Quick Talk plugin to automatically do the lip syncing. And that's about it. All finished for today. Next time we'll be doing more of the same, hopefully finishing it off. I suppose I'll see you then.